Special report by Russell Kavanagh for the Dairy Site. Supermarket price wars have cut the retail price of milk to a point where many dairy farms have disappeared across the UK as milk production costs overtook farm incomes. Last week, the Department for Environment, Food and Rural Affairs told the Dairy Site that a £5 million dairy fund was announced in 2012 to help boost the competitiveness of dairy producers under both the Rural Development Programme for England and funding agreed under the European Economic Recovery Programme. One successful applicant, Our Cow Molly Farm in South Yorkshire, was awarded a grant of almost £161,000 in November 2013 to go towards building a cooperative dairy farm involving neighbouring farms.
We applied for the grant to build a cooperative dairy, to sort of put the power back in the sort of farmers where they work together and they can market the milk a bit better. Rather than sort of accepting the price that is offered to us, we'll be able to work more cooperatively together and market it for a better price or more volume.
How come the government ended up kind of giving you this grant, this help to do this?
I think they were just realising that they just looked at the figures and every single day a dairy farm like ours was closing. It's just not economical anymore to have kind of a small dairy farm. And a couple of years ago, the farmers were getting paid less than the cost of production for the milk. So the government have thought, well, we can try and put the power back in the farmers' hands a bit more, and we'll put a grant to try and help them out. If you can imagine, all the milk that came from our cows, we were getting offered less than it cost to produce it. So there's absolutely no investment at all back in your farm. You can't invest in the infrastructure, any machinery, anything at all. We're slightly protected in the fact that we carton and bottle and market our own milk a little bit, but many farms that just sent 100% of their milk off wholesale, you know, we're making a loss every day. We've got 80 dairy cows on our farm here, and then we've got a neighbours either side of us, and they've got much a sort of similar amount there. So we're looking about 240 cows, you know, in total of the milk that we've got available. The sort of uniqueness of what we do, and to be honest, the way it should be done, is we get the milk from the cows through the dairy to the customers. This dairy that we're doing will make the difference between us being able to do 8,400 litres a week to a maximum of 42,000 litres a week, which, where we are stood now, is 4 miles from 500,000 people in Sheffield. It should just be fantastic if we could supply Sheffield with milk produced in Sheffield.